What's up, everybody, and welcome to Standoff 2, a game I've been playing for years and years, but then, of course, I uninstalled the game so many times. So, I decided to play it again. I installed it yesterday, so this is my favorite mod right here, Arms Race. It's like a gun game in CSGO. So, pretty much, if your phone cannot handle Call of Duty Mobile, then this is the game. The second best game on Play Store, in my opinion. But it's way harder than Call of Duty. Because motherfuckers be playing on PCs and shit. You'll see. And there's also cheating motherfuckers that are, that don't, you know, go around with a knife. They just go around with a knife and just slice your throat. They just need few kills to win when you go with a knife, you know. But I want to actually play the game like it's supposed to be played. Feel me? When you get a gun, you have to kill two people to get a different gun, and so on and so on. That's how I like to play. But then these motherfuckers, some motherfuckers don't just play by the rules. They like to get on my nerves. It's a warm up. Doesn't matter. Alright. I hate playing with headphones. His body's still there, wow. Okay. Run. Cannot win that. See what I mean? He was out there with a knife. And when he kills you, you lose your, you use your gun. And then you have to kill two people all over again. I got 6 health, dude. I can hear them behind me, a lot of them. Come on, where's your head? Yo, this gun sucks, bro. I have to pre-fire every single corner, cause... Alright. God bless. Shit, I'm dead, yeah. It's hard to kill with this gun. You'd be surprised. You literally have to hit every single. Oh my god! Every shot to kill somebody. Not today, pussy. So pretty much, if I had a better phone, I would have played Call of Duty all the time. But I don't. So. How, brother, I was on... This makes no sense. Just standing there shooting, dude. Come. No, run, you stupid son of a bitch! Never mind, I'm running, bro. I'm fucking running. Oh. Alright. They're fucking my team up, dude. Shoo! Oh, I see you. Come on. You gonna come or not? Damn. Hoo-hoo-hoo. Sit the fuck down, bruh. Free firing as I can. Come on. How? After so many I fucked up. I just potatoed that. The timings in this game, bro, is ridiculous by these people. Pussy. No, it lagged, no. No fucking way. You fucking pussy, that's what I mean, man. See that? That's what I mean, bro. A guy with a knife every fucking time pisses me off. Good job, pussy ass bitch. I wanted to crouch, but my guy decided not to. I die with 2 bullets, he doesn't die with 15. Swear to God, if I get knifed, this is the motherfucker that's knifing everybody. Okay, come pussy, try to knife me now, come. Yes, fucking. Right, this is the worst gun. Right, one more. Wow. Shit, I'm stuck here. Get out of my way. They're trying to knife now. Shit. Alright, never mind, we won. But this motherfucker was probably knifing them or some shit. Yeah, that was shit, man. That was shit. Let's play one more. Let's play a little bit aggressive. More aggressive this time. It's warm up. It's fine. I don't even know how that guy is killing me. But it's fine. Alright. Every time I... Okay, that guy's cheating. That guy's fucking hacking. There's no fucking way in hell. Yep, there's no way in hell. Yep, this guy's cheating. I found a fucking hacker in the game. Wow. Oh. Crouch, you stupid motherfucker. Oh my god. I gotta change this button a little bit. Yep, this guy's cheating, bro. There's no way in hell. Look at that! There are 2 hackers? What the fuck is going on? He's killing people to walls with headshots without... I hope you've seen this. The scoreboard. Yo, bro, look at that. Yeah, he's gonna win though. There's nothing you can do. Can't watch my back and my front. Fuck you. Yep, he won. And there's no way you can report anybody. Bro, look at him. Look at his score, 36. Oh my god, bro, this game, fucking hell. Bro. Anyways, guys, I think I'm gonna end it here, because that guy pissed me the fuck off. If you wanna try the game out, you can. But you probably already played this game. But yeah, there's not a lot of cheaters. This is the first time in so long that I encounter hackers. in so long. Bro, that guy was killing people through walls with a sniper. Fuck me. I mean, you all saw it, so it doesn't matter. Anyways, I'll see you in the next one. Take care and peace.